Salam be upon the ones who sacrificed their lives at Karbala.
Dawat Islami's publisher, Maktabatul Madina's published renowned book of Sheikh Tariqat, Amir Ahl Sunnat, Damat Barakatuhum Al-Aliya, Madani Treasure of Blessings, consisting of 420 pages, states on page number 316, with reference of Sahih Muslim, the noble Prophet, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, I have hope in Allah Azza wa Jal, that the fast of Ashura wipes out the sins of the previous year.
Salam be upon the ones who sacrificed their lives at Karbala.
Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai.
Islah.